The Craigslist price is right. And to the phones we go, and we say hello to Diane. Good morning, Diane.
Hi, Diane.
Good morning.
I can tell Diane's a person who loves to play a good game, you know?
I do.
I can sense it. All right, so Diane, Craigslist price is right. The item here, and I'm going to give this to Menace.
All right.
It's it's a neon Chili's sign, like from the restaurant Chili's.
Nice. Really?
Like their logo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, see?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, wow. Great. Oh, that's pretty cool. Fun.
Someone's got it set up in their garage.
So somebody just walked out with this?
I don't know, maybe it's a Chili's that went out
of business. Stolen Chili's sign.
Great studio item.
No, that's not where that went.
It says 5-foot diameter Chili's neon sign. Works great.
Great.
Includes two transformers and new wire.
Wow.
Yeah.
Huh.
All right. Cool. So
neon's not cheap.
How much for this Chili's neon sign?
I'm gonna say $150.
$150. Diane, do you think the actual Craigslist price is higher or lower than $150?
Well, I'm gonna have to say higher since it was probably a crime committed there.
All right. Well, actual Craigslist price
$950.
Oh my
God! Wow. Diane, price coming at you.
Yeah.
Jeez.
It's like, damn.
Yeah. It could be something like the restaurant just went out of business, that particular location.
Yeah. I'm going to go crime.
That'd be something pretty good to get away with, though. Yeah. All right, Diane, see, I knew you were good at games. Hang on 1 second. We'll get all your information. Thank you for listening to The Woody Show.
Bye. Probably said he was servicing the Chili's sign.
Yeah. Let's go to Brian. Hey, good morning, Brian.
Brian, hoy.
Hey, good morning. Hey,
good morning. All right, we're playing the Craigslist Price is Right. And, Ravy.
Mm-hmm.
Eek.
Your item up for bid. It's the City Kitty Cat Toilet Training Kit.
Okay.
So this is to train your cat to use the potty.
Right.
Like the actual toilet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hear that's a thing.
I tried to use it with my cats. Unfortunately, 5 older cats, too difficult to do, so I gave up. That's all it says.
Yeah, if you have older cats, you got to use a kitten.
Says,
who doesn't know any better.
There are 3 steps. Start, train, no litter.
Wow.
I mean, that would be dope if my cats were dumping the toilet.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dumb question. Do you have to train a cat to use a litter box?
No.
Yeah. There it is.
Oh, all right.
I mean, everything
you need comes in this handy kit.
That's so funny.
Okay. Yeah. Yep. I'm sure little kittens have to be shown the litter. And
that's it?
Don't they smell the litter?
Well, you have little kittens, you know, that you're raising, your first litter is edible.
Hey, Rave.
Wow. For God's sake, just give me the damn number!
We're learning!
They're asking me questions!
We're learning!
We have litter questions.
It's not me! Jesus!
How much?
$30.
$30.
Sorry. What is anti-fun these days?
I'm anti-fun.
Yes.
Oh, boy.
We're learning about cat poop.
Jeez. Brian, $30. What do you say? Is it higher or lower?
I get the question against Ravy. Of course, Ravy has to do this one. She's in this space. Lower. Let's go lower.
Lower? Actual Craigslist price, a bargain at only $8.
Hey, there you go, Brian.
Let's go.
Price coming at
$8.
You. Nice. Let's go to a prize.
Yeah. All right, Brian.
Good job, Brian.
Hang on 1 second. We will get all of your information. Thank you for listening to Woody Show.
Bye.
Let's see. Let's go to our next contestant. Let's say hello to Daniel. Hey, good morning, Daniel.
Daniel.
Yo, what up, Woody Show?
Yo, Daniel. All right, so playing the Craigslist Price is Right. Next item. This would be good for me, but let's see. Who else would be? Greg Gorey.
Oh, I thought my day would never come.
It's an Ozempic pen.
Oh, I want one.
Yeah, well, you can get one.
An Ozempic pen on Craigslist?
Yeah.
It's legit.
That's why diabetics can't get it.
It's a 2-milliliter pen. Yeah, okay. Who cares?
Yeah, what?
Wait. Oh, you don't care about diabetics.
No, look, if they want one, they can go on Craigslist.
Go to the doctor.
Yeah, or Craigslist, like everybody else.
Right.
Yeah, it's only the diabetics who can't get it.
It's called the free market.
Okay, Ozempic, it's a 2-milliliter pen.
I'll take it.
I'm selling one extra new Ozempic pen. This full sample has been kept in my refrigerator unused. It's completely full.
Okay.
Oh, so it was a sample, I guess.
right.
I'm a diabetic, but end up never going from Lantus to Ozempic, so the pen has never been used.
Okay.
The box had a slight spill of sweet tea on it as it was in the fridge.
You're diabetic. Why are you drinking sweet tea?
Yeah. Did not affect the pen. Maybe it's like Splenda or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
Mm. All right. So, Greg Gorey, how much do you think here? I mean, it's a hot item. Hot item.
I know.
Hot item.
Let's say, oh, wow. This is tough. $600?
$600.
I say with clenched teeth.
All right, Daniel, do you think the actual Craigslist price is higher or lower than $600 for this Ozempic pen?
Gonna have to go lower.
Lower. The Ozempic pen is $175.
Oh, wow.
That's a steal.
Daniel, price coming in.
Craig, my man.
Good job, Daniel.
Like, I'm not sure how the...
Like a sample? That must only be one dose.
I don't think so.
I thought those were like $1,200.
Because you can dial...
You can't, like, pay for cash for them. They're like $1,700.
This was a sample.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I don't think it's... God, it's not a full pen.
Yeah. Can you send me that ad,
No, I think the pen is the pen. So this would be like a... I think the way Ozempic works, from what I understand from the person who was using it, this one, unlike Wegovy, which is the one I'm taking, that is like a pre-set dose.
Up.
Okay, yep. So you use the entire thing.
Oh, right.
On the Ozempic pen, you have to dial whatever it is, the dose.
It. Yeah.
You click it, and then you do that. So there's multiple doses in each pen. Mm. So I'm thinking this could be like a full
sample.
Okay.
All right. Either way,
good deal.
Because $175 is way low.
Yeah. All right, Daniel. Well, maybe because they never paid for it.
Maybe.
You know, take what they can get. Let's go to Jack. Hey, good morning, Jack.
What up, Jack?
Hey, good morning.
Good morning. Hey. Wow, are you hammered this morning? What's going on, Jack? Did you just roll out of bed?
I'm on my way to work.
You're on your way to work. What kind of work do you do?
Insulator.
He's an insulator.
Cool.
All right.
Yeah.
Let me ask you a question. I see this on HGTV a lot. The stuff that sprays into that looks like fun to do. Mm-hmm. Like the stuff that sprays is the foam. It sticks and then it kind of expands. Is that stuff any good or is it just fun to install?
I mean, it's a whole mess, but it's a good stuff.
All right. Oh. Yeah, it seems like it'd be good. Then you would know.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see what I got here, Jack. Sammy.
Yes.
Perfect for you. We were just talking about American Girl dolls.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
And Sammy had some. This is an American Girl doll wheelchair.
Okay.
So it's a wheelchair for an American Girl doll.
For your injured American Girl doll.
It says, this wheelchair sure looks real, just smaller. Everything work on it, just like the real ones. Everything work on it, just like the real ones. If interested, let me know. Here's a picture. They're holding it with their hand to give you a little scale, I guess.
Sure.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
Look at that.
All right.
Okay. It's red. It's got the American Girl star along the back support there.
Nice quality.
Nice. Great quality.
Very good quality.
Yeah, amazing quality.
Yeah.
I'm going to say $50.
$50, Jack.
$50. Higher or lower than $50. What do you think?
I'm going to say lower.
He's going to say lower. Actual Craigslist price, $20.
Oh, wow.
Hey, Jack, coming at you.
Yeah, there you go, Jack.
Even that sounds expensive.
All right.
Yeah. All right, Jack, appreciate you listening to the Wii Show, man. Hang on, we'll get all your information.
They're crushing this game today.
Good luck with the install game today.
Yep.
Winning.
Hope you get to spray some fun stuff.
That'd be pretty cool.
I know, lucky. While drunk.
Yeah.
Wild card, who wants it?
I want it.
Menace.
Bam.
Menace pretty quick on
that.
Here.
On the draw. All right, now pick a line 1 through 10.
7.
Line number 7. Let's go to Aaron. Hey, good morning, Aaron.
Good morning, Woody Show.
Hey.
Good morning.
All right, so Aaron, this is a wild card. No particular reason for Menace on this one. It just says adult DVDs.
Okay.
It says I have 4 adult movies for sale, including a copy of Facial Explosions 9.
Oh, God.
Which is a favorite of mine.
Oh.
Ew.
I'm selling them because I already have my own copies. And this is for all 4, by the way. So this is the price for all 4. And you can tell they just burned the copies on their own.
Oh, my God.
One's called Rough Sex 5.
Oh, that's a good one.
And then the other one's like Brazilian something.
Oh, God.
So, yeah, just some burned DVDs here, Menace.
Blech. All right.
Keep in mind, this is for all 4.
I know it's for all 4, but they're burned copies, and I'm just assuming they just want to meet the person that wants
these. Yeah, that
these.
Wants to buy it.
So I'm going to go with a little bit of $5.
$5, Aaron.
Yeah. Aaron, what do you think? Is the actual price higher or lower than $5?
Pressure's on. Everyone won this morning. Let's say a little bit higher, maybe $10.
All right. Well, the actual Craigslist price, you nailed it. $10.
Oh my God! You know your porn.
It's
like you're a porn addict.
It's like she put the ad out.
I know.
Is this your ad, or are you cheating?
Yeah.
All right, hey.
I might have already picked him up.
Well, Eric, congratulations. You are a winner here on the Craigslist Price is Right. And hang on so we get all your information. Appreciate you listening.
Bye.
All right, there you go, everybody. That's how you play the Craigslist Price is Right. That's an amazing round.
That was amazing.
Sweep it.
When's the last time?
Sweep it.
When's the last time we had all winners?
I don't know if we ever have.
When's the last time we ended on a porn addict?
It was a female.
I know, right?
Rehab. Wow.
We need to make a call for her.
Just
she
in case.
Help.